Dear Axel Productions fans, this is my final statement to you people. It has come to my attention that without Nick, we can no longer function. Therefore, I can no longer go on living. Since the mysterious disappearance of Nick, I have been unable to cope and unable to make videos. Please forgive me, but this is goodbye. Sign love, Axel of Ax3l Productions. P.S. Mitch is fat. Now, to take care of this the only way I know how.
Hey, the door was unlocked. I just decided to come right in.
Milo, what the hell are you doing here?
So, I was wanting to talk about my
God, what the hell are you doing? There's nothing you can say. I'm gonna do it.
Put the gun down! I just came to talk about my contract. I'm thinking about renewing it.
I have nothing to live for. Nick's not here. Who's gonna be in my videos?
It's okay. Just don't do it, man. Just don't do it. You don't need Nick. Nick was nothing. You made all the videos. Your most popular video was the sequel to the LaCourte video. And you want to know who else was in that? This guy, Milo Sloan.
No, I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it. I'm gonna do it.
Just put the gun down.
What? I wasn't gonna, I was just itching my ear. This is a fake gun. See? Fake. No. I was gonna do it the most poetic way I know. Ice cream.
Ice cream? Oh, no, don't eat the ice cream. That has sugar in it. Sugar is your kryptonite. I remember that kind of stuff. Hey, Seymour.
I know I'm a diabetic.
Easy.
I don't care, I'm gonna eat it.
Put the ice cream down. Put it down.
There's nothing you can do to stop me.
We don't need Nick, okay? What we need is your brilliant mind, my amazing acting abilities. We got ourselves some badass videos, aight?
You know what? I do have some good ideas for you.
I will gladly return to Ax3l Productions.
Some really good ideas.
I would love to come back.
So I guess.
I would love it.
Welcome back, Milo. Welcome back. Oh, there's nothing in it. I already ate it.